How nuclear reactor work. First, let's go to the heart of nuclear reactor. Nuclear reactor collect heat from fission process of uranium. Neutron is fired to collide with uranium atom and split into krypton and barium. And through that collision, heat will generate. And another neutron will be out to collide with another uranium atom. Then heat is used to heat water and become steam. Steam then used to rotate the turbine to generate electricity.